And yes, I think a lot of people have egg on their face. This was an idea that was first put forward by Mike Pompeo, Secretary of State, Donald Trump. And look, some things may be true even if Donald Trump said them. And there was, because Trump was saying so much else that was just out of control, and because he was, making a frankly racist appeal, talking about Kung Flu and the China virus, his notion that put forward that this may have, or that he said flatly that this came from that lab, was widely dismissed. But actually, there's some real reason. We don't know, by the way. We still don't know. We absolutely don't know. But now serious people are saying it needs a serious inquiry.